Now use a 1/16 inch roll pin punch to drive the pin in. Continue driving the pin in until it's slightly below the surface. Repeat this process for the second pin. Test and make sure your safety moves freely. If it doesn't, your pins have been driven in a little too far. They can be backed out from tapping on the other side from underneath the slide.